Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Jenny from the 8th and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be trying the Tusi Salad, a new challenge created by Drake the Goat. And the song came out about 2 days ago and it's had real attention, especially on TikTok. And today I'm going to be trying it for the first time. I hope you guys are having an amazing day as always. Shout out to Levi Heat. If you want to get a shout out, make sure to be the first person to comment on my video. That's all. So guys, look at what I did the other day. I was bored, so I decided to spray paint some rocks.
What?
One is blue and purple and the other is red and yellow. So yeah, this is what quarantine has me doing. Quarantine has me spray painting rocks. What is wrong with me?
Get some help.
I'll make sure to smash that like button. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you're new. Make sure to comment down below what other challenges would you like to see. And make sure to turn on post notifications so that you don't miss out on any new videos. Let's get into the video. So the basic instructions of this challenge is right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up, right foot slide. And then you're putting your hand on each side, like kind of like that. And that's it. That's all you have to do. Let's try it.
Nike crossbody got a piece in. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey.
Attempt number two.
Get it, it go right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey. Don't you wanna dance with me? No, I could dance like Michael.
Okay, so for anyone who's having any trouble with it, I'll show you how to do it step by step, okay? Right. So, right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically. That is all you have to do. So guys, I'm going to try this one more time and I'll see if I can ace it.
Right foot up, left foot slide, left foot up, right foot slide. Basically I'm saying either way we about to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey.
So guys, I challenge you to do it at home as well. If you have any spacing anywhere, you could try it. It's really fun to do. You could also post on TikTok and other stuff. But I hope you guys did enjoy the tutorial and also the little dance that I tried. If you did, make sure to smash that like button, comment down below, subscribe to the YouTube channel if you're new, and make sure to turn post notifications. And that, it's me, Jenny from the 8th and I'm out.